Without really talking to one another, I want you to kind of just focus on what you find to be beautiful in life, okay? What inspires you. And you can follow either beauty in anything, life, nature, music, dance, love, any of these things that Hessam has kind of covered, all right? If you think of something different, that's awesome, all right? So I have the pieces of paper out for you. I can get you some pencils. If you want to work with colored pencil, you can do that too, all right? But I want you to spend about the next 20 minutes kind of just doing a rough sketch of if this was your full canvas, you know, what would you do, okay? Or what would your one section be?
We have mountains, like there are mountains everywhere.
We can put them together.
Yeah, like mountains and then like a waterfall from the mountains.
And then just like a random
and
palm
then water.
Tree.
No, but we were saying like on the side we could have a palm tree with flowers because people drew flowers. Like, And then a path for Juliana's.
Remember she likes birds. Put birds in the background.
He likes all animals.
We make like the base of the tree, but then all the branches are people.
I like that.
Like
a tree made out of people.
It'd be really hard to make people into trees.
No, but if we just did bodies, like
it's
bodies
just,
of people into
like,
a tree.
Out, like branches.
I like that.
Wait, would they look like bark?
No, they'd look
yeah,
like people.
Regular.
Like a
they'd
people.
They'd like actual people.
I don't know, it'd be hard to...
...for the canvas, or you can mix it over here, no? Just this color and yellow, mix it. It's gonna dry fast. Then you can add it color on top of that one. Perhaps you know that. But okay, you go. And you can leave it the brush on the container. And this is the paper you can clean the brush if you want it. Go ahead.
Thank you.